empty bookshelves at a local middle school. Parents tell News for Jax that teachers and librarians at their kids' schools were told to pack up the books for review.
No serious country should be telling its children that they were born with the wrong gender, a concept that was never heard of in all of human history. Nobody's ever heard of this, what's happening today.
Parental rights does not apply to child abuse. This is clear child abuse. This is the sexual abuse of children. All the books in the library were gone.
Start over again.